their identity. I made the argument in black-on-black violence that the black-on-black criminal, to a great extent, is a white racist in black skin. A person who has internalized white racist attitudes and has identified with his victimizers and expresses his victimization by victimizing other black people. That his behavior reflects the absence of an appropriate black and African identity.